Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Vikram. In this class, we'll try to understand comments in C. So the concept of comments is supported in C. So what this comments is, and usually this commenting is used in big projects. So let's try to understand. Comments provide clarity to the C source code, allowing others to better understand what the code is intended to accomplish and greatly helping in debugging the code. So whenever a third person watches our code, our program, then if it is a big program, means multiple files and multiple concepts are there. So in order to make the third person to have better understanding of the code, we can provide comments. The comments can be done in two different ways. One is multi-line comments and the other one is single line comments. So this is what we call it as multi-line comments, means whenever we want to comment in multiple lines, whenever the comment is a paragraph, for example, if a 10 line paragraph, we want to describe something elaborately, so then we can use multi-line comments. And if the comment is in a single line, so then we can use single line comments. The syntax for multi-line comment is, it has to start with slash, forward slash, star, and it has to end with star backward slash. Okay, so within these two, within the start of the comment and this is the end of the comment, within this, whatever we would like to publish, that will get displayed here. It may be a formula, it may be a variable, it may be whatever it may be, but it does not make any impact on the, if for example, if you are having in the comment, we are having a is equal to 10. So this a is equal to 10 does not have any impact on the program. Okay, so these declarations will not be done. So that is very important to understand. So what happens is, whenever the program is given to the compiler, all the comments are removed first and later the execution will start. Okay, so this comments is only to make the third party person to understand what's happening in this program. Okay, so this is single line comments or double forward slashes. So just giving double forward slashes, a comment in a single line can be provided. See here, a is equal to 10, variable is declared, a is equal to 10. So just for understanding, I have given it, printing the variable a, and this comment is stating that the program is defined is to define a variable and print a variable. So because it is a bigger comment, multiple lines are used, so then multiple line commenting is used, and for single line comments, double forward slash can be used. So this is all about comments in C. Hope you got the clarity on this concept. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubts regarding this concept, please post your doubt in the comment section below. And if you feel that this video is helpful to you, please give us a like symbol and please share this video with your friends so that they will also get benefited. Thanks for watching.